2500 credits. Should I already grab it off? 2500 credits? I don't know. Why did they always run away? My words are too much, right? That's kind of expensive, isn't it? That's a thing. I wonder if there's any point to that place. To even equip those things anyway, but we haven't gone to this side. I have no idea what he's saying. Yep, sounds about right. Yeah, that certainly sounds like it. Can I just... Nope. No PvP allowed, apparently. Pretty much everything is like that. Oh, that one's... Oh, that's just for materials. Give me the force again. Well. Core drill bomb. That's a lot of Yeah, that's a lot of parts. Regardless. Oh, there's something up there. Now we need to get there. Which is not this way. Or this way. Why is it so fun to just explore this town? Oh, hey, quest. Oh, oh dear. Didn't your father tell you not to start with people? Well, he clearly should have. Kiss these days, don't matter manners. Oh no, don't be sad, young lady. At least you look like you are actually sorry. Yes, they did do an amazing job in making this place. But that's well. I think I like your attitude. Look, if you want to make up for certain, why not hold me up? Now then, look at me like that. It's not a rattle. All you want you to do is find me a broken goblet. Simple enough, right? Sure. Very good, someone told me it was sealed. Apparently, there's an area where you help to defeat lots of hedgehogs. That's right. Do you think you can find it? Good to hear, but don't keep me waiting, right? Quests. interesting. So I should probably not do that quest just yet. That sounds like a silly thing to do. Sounds a bit difficult. How do I make it there? Wow! Is there a way close? Maybe it's something I don't drop later. I should probably call it soon, actually. But let's check the save file divers HQ, whatever that is. Oh, whoops. Head over guard HQ. Let's click on. Hi! We're not set up yet, but we're giving it a roll to deliver the bestest foods as soon as we can. Come back later, yeah? You will be amazing, just you watch. Hello, Seeker! Welcome to the headquarters of the Fruits of Autumn. If you are interested in advancing humanity's understanding of this planet, go to the Chief Woodkeeper. He should currently be studying the local plant life in the gardens. There we go. Welcome to our garden, Seeker. I am Manzana, the Chief Woodkeeper of this branch. It is always reassuring to have your kind supporting our fruitful endeavors. Hi! In fact, your appearance comes at a fortunate time, as we have noticed unrest blooming among the thickets of fountain plants. A sickness has befallen trees in different locations and threatens the balance of the track in the entire region. Would you be able to assist us in stemming it before it can cause the rest of it? Sure! Excellent. I will give you some bottles, filled with concentrated and fermented juice, made from the fruits of our garden. It has proven in the past to have a beneficial effect on the self-regulatory instincts of the dragon. Use your instincts as a seeker to find the afflicted trees and treat them with the extract. It should suffice to cure the trees at this stage. Take care, young seeker. I should probably pay more attention for doors, shouldn't I? Thank you. Welcome to the Cozy Adventurers Hangout of the Fall Divers. Discuss our lunch if you want to chill and share stories with our kindred spirits. Forerunner and Lenny should also be there if you are searching for whoever calls the shots. Over here? Or maybe over here? No. Hey, Jessica! Nice meeting some valiant fresh blood around here.
Hi!
I would love to do some bonding with a fellow explorer, but right now there's a problem with one of our yours. Tukos had just finished a detailed geographical survey that's supposed to serve as the basis for future expeditions, but then he had to get jumped by wildlife and lost the storage unit with all the data. That careless clothes. So since you're here, could you help us out with that? I think I should be more than qualified for that kind of task. Awesome! I'll transmit you the alleged location of the whole debacle, so you should be able to track the thing down. Just remember to mind your instincts as a seeker, and you'll be able to... And you'll be back here enjoying my company in no time. Okay. That leaves one place, whichever that is. Oh, cool. Wondering about this chest, huh? Yeah, you can't open it yet, but you will be able to go in later in the game. You might want to add a stamp on the map, however. You guys don't know what I mean. Right. That's a very good suggestion, actually. Oh, so... Nice. Yeah, that's pretty convenient. So, where am I exactly? No, seriously, where am I? Why can I not see myself? Should be around here? Probably. Actually, I'm just gonna place it in the corner. That should be close enough. Still annoying that I can't just see my... Oh, I can't see my location. That was kinda weird. Actually, what's... Oh, I have no idea what that is. Good to know. So I have to go all the way around. Thank you. Okay, that's kind of fun. Yeah, that should help, right? They probably made one of the map marker systems I've seen so far. That reminds me. That's what the fountain is. So there's something around. I should probably use a different marker for that. Oh, how did I miss this? Wait, this isn't it. It should be... Oh. So it's probably one of the ones over here, or... maybe it's the one... down this way. Closed. So I guess that's like a lock or something. Where is energy? Quest. Western exit. Okay. I should have checked that, huh? I just... Okay. Is it? Yeah, that's a lot better of a price. Still not something I really care about right now. Does it like appear on the map as... Yep. Yeah, so that's something we don't know. Okay. So it's gonna be one of these buildings. Oh, hey. Ah, oh, a seeker graces the plain old city guard with her presence. You got some time from solving ancient mysteries, do you? Well, we could also use some help here in the city. One of our watchmen at the market called for reinforcements a moment ago. One of those fancy truck walking adventures, I suppose, but matters of inner security are not to be taken lightly either, yes? It's good to see a young seeker recognize the importance of even mundane tasks. You can find the garden in question in the central area of the marketplace, near the seeker hub. Ask her about the problem and solve the case. Wonder if I can get another word for that. I mean, this one does not have a door, it does have this rocky color. A log entry of some kind? Oh well. Yeah, I've seen that happen in a few other games, actually. Actually, MMOs. Having like three different menus is a bit confusing, I just saying.
Hi.
Howdy, partner. You sure look like a healthy girl who can appreciate a nice piece of meat. Huh? I always sniff out the good taste. It's like my special talent. My name is Selena Dick, and I have grand plans to create the perfect steaks for everyone to enjoy.
Leah!
At least that's what I want to do, but I still don't have the proper ingredients for that. And since I can't just leave the city and search for them, maybe you can help me with that. Sure. Girl, you are the best! It will be amazing, you won't regret it. Anyway, I definitely need some nice raw meat, of course. The bovines in Autumn's Rage should do nice. But I heard that you gotta have, like, a good rank to get some meat from them. Whatever that means. Then it's some firewood that brings out the taste perfectly. I don't know much about all the trees here, but let's bring some very light and also some sharp wood. You should find both of them on a mountain somewhere. Good luck! Is that an elevator? Fair enough. I can see some stuff. Those were actually the person we were looking for. Or rather, the Yelten? Oh, wait, did I? Well, never mind. That was it. Right, it was the guard person. I really forgot about it. Can I even equip that? Oh, yes I can apparently. So I'm not limited by level? Or, oh, I'm not level 5 soon. I guess I'm not limited by level. Nice to know. Right, so... oh yeah, quests. Near Seeker Hub. Like that Seeker Hub. Not this guard, apparently. Oh, that one. Can you get up from here? Nope. How? Oh, from. Okay, I get it. I'm silly.
Hey, Seeker. Are you the reinforcements I was promised? Finally, we got some real pesky thieves at the market lately, stealing from both the stands and customers. I just saw one committing theft at the stands, He was gone before I could catch him. I have to remain here and keep watch. So it's up to you to catch him, understand? Hmm. Wait, I saw him running towards the small port in the southeast. So go and get him. Coming. I cannot jump back. Found you.
Hi.
Ah, what do you want from me?
Hi. Leah, hi.
I see. So you want to arrest me for my claim? Alright, it was only a matter of time. I just had to earn money somehow for... Here, let me show you.
Let's play escape.
Bye. Seems like they still have not given those aberration quest NPCs more advanced responses. Well, that is good news for us. Otherwise, doing side quests might be problematic with your limited means of communication. Yeah, you think? Yes, I am sorry. I will continue working on it. That's great. Right, maybe someone saw him? Okay. I think he went this way. Emphasis on thing. Two bunchy beef with the copies. Canst thou not say how I ponder? Two drowning beetle-headed scot. Good question. Well, they didn't go this way. Wait, is that? Hello, lady. You sure should see that one kept ruffian running through the streets like a mob. He was thinking of smoke and looked very suspicious, I tell you. A shang running to the southwest to a dead end. Let us see if you want additional stuff. This way, maybe?
Hi! Ah, did you again?
Okay, I guess that's the end of the night then. It's really a shame.
And you're so slow.
Bye.
Sometimes rice if you wanna wait for some more. Fine, I guess it's time to go to Autumn's Rice. I live down. Fine, I get it.